You ready?
Testing. Testing.
Hello.
Testing one.
I'm leaving tomorrow. I feel extremely unprepared.
Hello.
Big day tomorrow.
That's
departure
right.
Departure day.
Yeah. Big adventure. I'll leave tomorrow. What else do I need to say?
I love you.
I love you too.
So much.
Yeah. All right.
Good night.
For me, it was totally like, oh, I'm going to study abroad. And then a week before, I was like, wait a second.
I don't think they're really prepared for the intensity of emotions that they're going to feel. All of a sudden, students regress. They're 10 years old, so to speak. And yet they have to quickly adapt, adjust, grow up. And so it's just a major learning curve.
We were picked up and flown across the world and then dropped down into a completely new culture and place. And in the beginning, everything was new.
Everything isn't the way we see it every day. There are different ways of life around the world. If you have that opportunity to at least do that once, it's an opportunity you need to take.
One thing I think that this semester did a really good job of doing was kind of exposing us to the other side of the story in a lot of ways. Coming from the U.S., where everything's kind of one way, and then going to a developing country where everything's just completely different.
This experience as being both a window into another culture and a mirror of your own culture as well.
In a completely different part of the world, people are still going through the same problems and just like the same personal struggles every day.
Yeah. ¿Cómo les va?
Increíble.
For most of the students, this can be a life-changing experience.
Scrambled to pack all my things. It's like 8 o'clock now, and I'm about to leave. Taxi's here.
Okay.
Who you are when you get off the plane is not who you are when you get back on the plane.
Mr. Bentley, you're off. Have a great flight.
Next in line, please.
So all of a sudden I found myself crawling back out of the rabbit hole. And I expected everything to have changed. But when I got back, I found everything was as it ever was. Except